Hello everybody, what is going on? My name is Alex and welcome to my first video of the Rage 2 Let's Play. And for those of you who doesn't know, Rage 2 is a first-person shooter set in a sci-fi apocalyptic kind of world. So yeah, it's created by ID Software and the Swedish Avalanche Studios. So without any further ado, let's jump into it.
We had such plans for this world. Our Earth, so mercifully cleansed by the meteor they named Apophis. We had such plans, all thwarted by one man, Nicholas Rain. With the push of a button, our future was ended. The arcs emerged. The eco-pods came tumbling down, all premature, pouring life back into the barren lands, starting the cycle of life anew, as we had planned to do with our own species. Our plans were thwarted by the naive and arrogant masses. The cleansing of our weakened species was hindered. Our aid selfishly refused. They chose their own pitiful existence over the future of the breed. Such hubris. They thought us defeated. We let them believe us defeated. But we moved underground. We watched their petty squabbles, their meaningless turf wars, their childish attempts at order from chaos, and we grew strong. Our science, our expertise, all aligned, all with one sole purpose: the surgical culling of the weak. Man reborn! We tear down the defenses. We take their compounds. We take the arcs. We raise their settlements and townships to the ground. Tonight marks the beginning of the cleansing. Tonight marks the rebirth of the authority.
Okay.
What the hell is going on out there?
Nothing good. Better gear up and move out.
It's go time, right?
Yeah, grab your gear.
Yeah, grab your gear. Yeah, I will. Okay. So, this cross guy seems like a...
We gotta get out there. Grab your gear.
A powerful enemy. Ooh, gun. Thank you. Yep. And boomerang.
I'll secure the door.
Fine. Thank you. Ooh. Hello.
Oh, come
Hi.
On, kill. Lily, the closest thing I ever had to family. We grew up here in Vineland, raised by her drill sergeant of a mother. Me? I'm an orphan. I don't have a mother.
But there's plenty more where that came from. I'm telling you, this is the big one.
All right.
All right.
Well, let's go fucking get some.
Hell yeah! All right. I'm pumped. I'm psyched. And you are... You're squooshed!
Better you than me.
Better you than me. Yeah. You're squooshed. Okay. All right. I know this. Bam, bam, bam. You did. Thank you. Okay.
On my way.
Woohoo! Hello.
Father. Close call.
Not at all.
Gonna be hard to keep score.
I was never much for counting.
you in the courtyard. Now!
We're on our way. Got Lily, too.
Huh? Jersey's been deployed to warn the other settlements. They gotta know.
I guess this is big then.
Just snapped it on the comm box. This is the biggest attack they've ever seen. I'm serious.
Then
I'm super serious.
We're gonna go earn us a glory ribbon.
A glory ribbon. Yeah. What's this? Feltrite cells. Pick up feltrite cells from fallen enemies to regenerate health. Keep in mind the feltrite cells are highly unstable though, and will dissolve if not picked up quickly enough. Okay. I heard something. I don't know what that was. You did?
Mom is expecting us at the courtyard.
Mom? If you're taking a lot of damage, use health infusion for him to teach you health infusion. Okay.
That's where the fighting is thickest.
What's that? Health infusion. Huh. Alright.
Come on, get out of here!
That's big.
Big one!
What the?
That's what I said.
It's a ranger!
Not just any ranger! That's Jersey!
He's... I can see he's kicked. He's a badass. Okay. Yum.
Holy shit! It took his whole head off!
So much for Ranger Jersey.
He's not gonna defib out of that.
Nope, he's not.
It's all up to me now.
Okay, so I'm gonna steal your clothes. Okay, well, you don't mind now, do you?
Shit, Mom's gonna skin you alive messing with ranger gear.
Yeah.
But it's still got a lot of Jersey in it.
Yeah,
but it's our only shot.
Oh, yeah! This is even better than I thought!
How do I look? Badass. Thank you. Tap Q to quickly switch between recently used weapons, or hold Q to access the full loadout. Okay.
On my way.
Ooh, that's a lot of goons.
Hey, okay. Walker, Sergeant Mom needs you at the courtyard. Get going.
Yeah, I know. Where am I? It's the courtyard. The wing stick is a better time than the gadget to be used in combination with the other weapons. G tap for the wing stick. Okay. Screw that. Okay. Ain't nobody got time for this. What? Where you at, boy? Use grenades to deal massive damage and even take out multiple hostiles that are huddled together. G for grenade. Hold a food grenade. X to switch gadgets. Right, there you go. And there. Oops.
Mom really tried to keep you out of that armor as long as she could. Wonder why.
Getting jealous, Lily?
Damn right I am. I would have been the youngest ranger to ever get sworn in, if not for this bullshit nanotrite crap.
Yep. Or you can always just steal someone else's clothes. Okay. Oh, well, that's pretty basic. Using focus also attracts nearby fell types. Check this out, that's a ladder. Ranger report, checkpoint bridge overrun. Was on a patrol out by the old checkpoint bridge and was amazed to find it overrun by bandits. They are trying to ambush convoys that are passing through. It's worrying to see them so confident. We killed a few and scared off the rest, but they'll be back. We need to get rid of them before they dig in properly. Ranger jersey out. Okay. Hey, you need any help there, miss? No? Okay. Good riddance. I think I'm gonna go this way. See what I can find over here. Nothing here. Okay. How about here? Jump. No. Okay. Never mind. Oh. That's it. Kill enemies in succession to charge override, which increases the damage you deal. When fully charged, you can activate override by pressing B. While using override, you also gain health. Alright.
Whoa! This is amazing!
Okay. Anybody else? Alright. Or I could have just crawled around. There's a loud thumping going on behind me, and that kind of freaks me out. Hey! Stop it. Stop it. Oh. Ooh. Ooh. Reloading. Bring it to me. Climb, I think. Hello.
I need more trigger hands on the western battlements.
Oh. I didn't sustain much damage.
Fix that jam. Stat! I need tracer.
Get the wounded out of the hot zone.
Move!
The wall gun is running dry. We need ammo. Go, go, go! You, get me a sit rep on Ranger Jersey.
I can give you a sit rep.
Dear old Aunt Prowley, decorated war hero, ranger, and role model. Especially for Lily. She took me in when my parents died. The meanest mom this orphan wildcard never asked for. Reporting for duty!
Come here!
Hello.
That's Jersey's armor.
Jersey. They killed him.
He did.
You're brave enough to put on his armor. You're brave enough to do his job.
Yep.
Fuck is that?
Whoa.
Seen anything so big?
Makes an easy target.
Can't be. He should be dead. General Cross?
There is. Arnold. What up, Arnold? Schwarzenegger. Get to the chopper.
I want the first, Genis. Kill everything else.
General Cross. The evil leader of the evil authority. Our own boogeyman. A bedtime story for naughty kids like me. I don't know if Prowley has lost it or if it's really true. You know this, though. If it is, I'm not gonna stand for it.
Huh? Son of a-
Stand down! That's a direct order!
Yes, ma'am.
Watch out!
Bastard! Hold on!
Never mind me. I'm not going anywhere. I'm just gonna be hanging here.
Whoa.
There's a lot going on here.
Erwina Prowley, is that you? I was set to spare the lives of you original archists for experimentation. But for you, I'll make an exception. For old times, Erwina? After all, your uselessness is what once spared my life.
Let's see if we can jumpstart this. Clear!
Wait! What the fuck? Fuck's sake! I was conscious!
Yeah, you were. But your shiny new armor needed a jolt.
Thanks, I guess?
So this is it, then. This is all that's left?
Just over 20 survivors. We're still digging out the ruins.
I saw Prowley. It was General Cross.
He killed her. He killed my mother.
I don't know how. But we gotta stop him.
With a big blade.
And I'll personally wring the neck of that goddamn wrinkled bastard.
I never really believed the stories. That the authority would return.
Well, they did. We gotta do something about it.
Mom knew what to do. The Rangers knew.
Wait a minute. They kept their files, the logs. They kept them in the Presidio.
The Ranger CP? You nuts? Only Rangers can
go in
there.
Look at me, Lily. I'm the only Ranger left.
Holy shit. You really are.
Yep. Enter the Presidio. Okay. What's the car alarm? Whose car is that? Please turn that off.
I hope you got something for me in here, Brawly.
Hello.
You got for me here, Ghost Prowley?
I'm just curious why Ghost Prowley is holding her gun when she tells me everything. I mean, why would you record yourself in a hologram carrying your gun? Okay. Ooh, you're following me. Ooh, that's creepy. Stop staring. Bye-bye. Arcs are extremely valuable and can contain both arc weapons and nanotrite abilities. Search for arcs across the wasteland to become more powerful. Approach the arc, face the door, and use focus by holding control to open it. Okay. I can do that.
Please approach for security scanning. Security scanning complete. Welcome to arc 401A.
So I just stick my hand into this strange hole and hope for the best.
I did it at the rest stop once.
There's nothing.
Don't do that.
Welcome to the simulation chamber. In here, you will be able to gain proficiency in the use of your arc weapons and any ID accessions.
Okay.
You have successfully installed ID accession. With the dash accession, you will be able to evade incoming threats and become harder to hit.
Time control to dash in any chosen direction. Dodge incoming threats throw off the animation. Okay.
Good. Again, please. And again. Good work. A simulation will allow you to train in the use of your dash accession to evade enemy fire.
Alright. Hit it. Come on. Nope.
Please repeat.
Oh! Nope.
Once more.
Can I do it in the air? Nope.
Good. successfully completed your dash accession training.
Thank you. That was easy enough. Okay.
Will I have to eat my arm?
Come back to the main hall. I have more information for you.
All right, so it's probably
taking instructions from my dead aunt.
There's nothing else here?
You've got your first ID accession. For you, there's more. There are many arcs still out there. Find them.
Right.
Each arc contains valuable resources that will help your fight against the Authority. But you can't fight them alone. You'll need help. If Lily is still alive, she will be invaluable to you. But there are other allies. People you may have only heard about. Around the end of the Authority Wars, a few of us in the inner circle of the Resistance initiated what came to be known as Project Dagger. It was designed to put an end to the Authority. Permanently. We knew it wasn't likely that they'd just disappear despite their losses. And furthermore, we knew that General Cross was in possession of technology that allowed him something akin to eternal life. Project Dagger was scrapped when Vineland closed its gates to outsiders. But a pact of sorts remained between me and the other three original Daggers. First, John Marshall of Gun Barrel. A tough, no-nonsense old warhorse who led the first fight.
Is that the guy from the Noah's Ark?
He understands the importance of technology and spycraft better than anyone.
What?
His skills will help keep you off the Authority's radar. Second, Lucem Hagar of Wellspring. Daughter of war hero Danny.
Looks like an angry teacher.
She went from guerrilla fighter to mayor of the greatest city in the wasteland. Her access to military-grade vehicles will be indispensable. And then there's Dr. Anton Kvasir, ex-authority scientist turned resistance fighter. He's a genius when it comes to nanotrite technology.
I don't really know what to say.
His skills are a cornerstone of the Dagger Project. You will want to know more down the road. Your Ranger Armor CPU has logs that will be able to answer many of your questions. Good luck out there, Ranger Walker.
Thank you.
God damn it. So you thought you'd just dump all that on my shoulders and waltz off into oblivion, huh, Aunt Prowley? Well then, I guess it's all up to me now.
Yep. Open the door. Right here. Now let's get back to Lily.
Lily, there are three people I need to find. John Marshall, Dr. Kvasir, and Lucem Hagar. They're all part of a Project Dagger designed to stop the Authority.
That's a pretty tall order.
Yeah, your mother is no
Turn
nonsense.
Turn off that goddamn car alarm.
Afterlife.
Too soon, Walker.
Sorry, Lily. But, hey, I'm ready to trek out into the wasteland.
I think I got just the thing. Come see me.
I'll see you. Hey.
So, what you got?
Well, I've got lots of ideas for projects, and with your help, we can get them off the ground. They're gonna be key to your survival out there. So, let's get you your ride.
Alright, thank you. Welcome to the project screen. Here you are able to purchase projects using project points that you've earned. Projects give a large variety of benefits. At the moment, you only have access to Lily's basic projects, so let's head over there. Okay. So we got basic, can kill and destroy, capture control, search and recover. Okay, Lily's basic. Lily probably each of the allies have their own set of projects that are unlocked by working with them. These projects will benefit you in all aspects of the game and are purchased by using project points that you earn by completing locations and activities out in the wasteland. Okay, seems easy enough. View project. Project. The first project you can purchase unlocks the vehicles menu. It will also reward you with your very own combat vehicle, the Phoenix. The vehicles menu gives access to vehicles upgrades and allow you to call in a vehicle whenever you need one. Go ahead and purchase it now by selecting it and holding F. Okay, so that's that one. Fantastic! You have unlocked the vehicles menu. It can be accessed through the menu. Press tab. To unlock more projects, game projects, blah, 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 blah. Yeah, okay. Uh-huh. Phoenix. Alright. Thank you, Lily.
Rock's online and the Phoenix is good to go. There are more projects here that would benefit the two of us. You need to beef yourself up, and I need to get Vineland into some semblance of order. If you're lucky, your three Dagger Project contacts will offer you a similar deal, because you sure need to get tough to take on the Authority.
Thanks for the tip. All right, I'm heading out.
It's a big bad world out there, so be careful. And don't go messing people over. You're a Ranger now. You better act like it. Oh, and John Marshall in Gun Barrel is your closest Dagger. You might want to start there. And be careful. We need you.
All right. I need you too, I think.
I'll hold the fort, Walker. You just do what you gotta do.
Okay. Thank you. So... where's...
gotta go.
No? Where's the garage? Free roam, welcome to the wasteland. You can use the map menu tab to locate and attract things that you can do in the open world. As you explore, more things you can do will be added to the map. Tracking a location on the map will track it with your GPS. The GPS shows you the fastest route there while driving. There are unlocked missions and arcs you can track now in the map menu tab. Okay. Oh, Phoenix, okay. So, map menu tab. Okay, so here we... wow. Alright. Shit, that was a large map. Okay, but yeah. Janker's Pass Arc. Investigate the Arc. There we have the Blackout. Okay, yeah, but we can... track location.
Well, look at you. Wow. A fresh Ranger. I'm Phoenix. I know I look good, but I drive better. Let's you and me go for a spin.
What's dodge? Still don't know what dodge is, bro. Woohoo! Okay. That's some Mad Max shit.
Got eyeballs on a roadblock. Looks man-made. I think an ambush.
Yep. You should.
Road chokers. Road chokers are trade coalition roadblocks that have been taken over. Clear the outpost and raise the blockers. Hi.
Good luck out there.
Thank you. Yo. Anybody? All right. Let's hit it. Whoa, money, money, money. Anybody else? Huh? Yeah. Easy enough. Race road choker. You have earned project points. You can use these to purchase projects which will benefit you in all aspects of the game. Go to the menu and select the projects to see what's available. Okay. Projects. There we go. Lily. Override multiplier. Increase the cap for the override multiplier to 10. I have more over there, I feel. Right. To be generated from kills. Oh, alright. Yeah, sure. Thank you. What else do we have? Generate arc projection. Display a predicted throw arc while choking a grenade. Cooking a grenade, not choking it. That would be bad. Don't choke stuff. Make sure you instantly refill the weapon's magazine on override activity. Vehicles. Store more than just arc vehicles in the vehicles menu. No, I'm good. I'm good right now. I'm not sure what I need, so...
Lucian's gonna love that!
You did? You did. You seem dead. Alright, anything else? Up here, maybe? No? Okay. Hey! Wow. You were driving fast. Hello! Who does that? Ooh. Sorry. Okay. So yeah, I guess that was it, huh? No. Money. Thank you. Now we have Max. Mechanical component. Huh? Annihilator? What exactly is an annihilator? Oh well.
Touch I'm again.
No. I'm shooting at stuff.
Walker. I know it's a big old wasteland out there, but you haven't forgotten about John Marshall, right?
No, I don't think I have. Ooh! Dang!
My armor's lighting up, reacting to some signal close by. It's Arctech, right?
Yep,
this is designed
about...
to pick these old signals up. Could be an old arc. If it's untamped, it might still have weapons and gear inside. You should really check it out.
Standby
mode initiated.
All right. Okay, I can do it like that as well. Money. No? I don't know what that was, but thank you. There's something over here. Thank you. Okay. That went well. Gotta say. Hello. Oh yeah, right. Thank you.
Security scanning complete. Welcome to ARC 416A.
Thank you. Time to stick my hand in hope.
Shatter. You have successfully installed ID accession Shatter. The Shatter accession is a forward lunge that unleashes a powerful kinetic force capable of stripping armor and displacing enemies and objects.
Hold control and press F to launch forward and unleash powerful kinetic shatter that damages armor and displace enemies and main objectives. Yep, she just said that. Hey! Boom!
You shatter to strip the target's armor.
Cool. Oh, there's a little bar down there.
You have successfully completed your shatter accession training.
Boy! Thank you. Junkers pass arc. Look, investigate the arc.
Hey, that arc was brimming with some amazing gear.
Yeah, I know. I'm pretty jealous right now, so keep a lid on it, will ya?
Abilities weapon found in arcs can be upgraded. To upgrade your abilities and weapons, you can find nanotrite boosters and weapon core mods in arc chests and shops. You can use these upgrades. Use these upgrade items in the menu.
May you bring a new human beginning.
You said exactly that just now. Okay. So, upgrades. Okay. So, can I upgrade something, maybe? Weapons. I want to upgrade my... this one. Can I upgrade it? No? Okay. So it does have yelling gun and safe mode. Okay. Yeah.
Ranger Walker.
You are welcome. Did I miss anything then? No? 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 Nope. Alright. Here. There is a loud thumping. I mean, come on, I can't be the only one hearing that. There is a loud thumping. And a cool vehicle. Sorry. So is there any... oh, no? No, I don't know. Okay. Well, let's get out of here then, shall we? Bone tickle buzz bubble. Okay. Yeah. you. A few cans of pickled herring. Okay. I can go for some fish. Alright. So, yeah.
Systems activating.
So then we go for the map menu. Oh, yeah, alright. Nope. Why am I supposed to track that location? I am not. Alright. Another arch. And then we have another arch not far from here, so we're gonna go check that one out as well, and then we will proceed towards the dune that I was supposed to talk to.
So there's a big tower just standing here. It's got authority written all over it.
Sounds like a sentry tower. Leftover from the war. Usually they will fire at anything that comes too close, so be careful if you're
Found roaming the roads in the wasteland, the roaming trader offers a large variety of goods that you can buy from. You can also sell your junk to them for profit. Honk your horn to get the trader to pull over and open shop. Oh, nice. Honk, honk. Oh, you shouldn't stay there. Well, I am not.
Come back soon, Walker.
Bam. Come on. Play it. Am I? Oh yeah, I'm doing damage.
Defenses are
high. Huh? Ooh! Shit! Okay. Ooh, damn you. Holy shit. Nope. Ah. Come on, dude. Aha! Kablooey! Eliminate the authority sentry. Yeah, we did that. Good on us! We did good today. The rare Arctic core bring the cyber dock. Bring to the cyber dock in Wellspring to augment yourself. Arc chest, infiltrators, authority sentries, junk mechs are the best source for finding Arctic cores. You have zero.
That big ass tower is out of commission.
Great! They got some precious old world tech in them usually. Salvage what you can.
Okay, well, there's not much to salvage here, I can tell you that. Okay. No? Storage container. I mean, I can see my car, but where's the storage containers? Can I open this one? No? No? There was a ladder here, maybe. Up on the roof, maybe? Anything here? No? That's a block. Yeah. storage containers. Huh. Where did you guys come from? No? Okay. Alright. So we did take care of that sentry. Where are you guys going? We are about to find John Marshall in the gun barrel. Are you?
Hey, you look tough enough. You interested in some wet work? You know, knock some heads, shoot some 200 muties in the paste.
Not looking for a job. I'm here to see John Marshall.
Yeah, as it happens, he's the one looking for a skilled trigger puller. We got muty problems in gun barrels, see? And we can't do shit until we've fucking rectified that.
Okay. Yeah, we'll see about that. Where do I find him?
He's in the Dud Primer Tavern. Always in the Dud Primer. Can't miss him. Old, scarred, mean, robo-peg, robo-peeper, half-spares, half-guy, you know.
Heading there now.
Oh, whatever that false little greed about tells you, don't try the slime global chimichanga. Unless you want to puke your guts out in the thoroughfare.
Okay, fair enough, thank you. Trade towns. In trade towns, we'll find many types of traders who can buy from and sell too. There may also be individuals who can give you information about locations. Trade towns are also trade towns also allows you to fast travel to them using the map. Okay. Well, I'm looking for John Marshall.
Hey, Ranger.
Welcome to the Dud Primer Tavern, home of the slime mobile chimichanga and the best swamp swill in the wasteland.
Okay.
Check your troubles at the door and dance on in.
Thank you. Let's dance our way in. Na 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 na. You're not dancing.
Hey, Cody. Let's try some words.
No. Oh. I'm looking for... Yo! John!
Now I'm telling you, that's bad intel, Dulo.
Gimme, you just need a tiny gulp, Marsh.
No, you don't get true swill if you don't give true talk.
I speak the day's true, Marsh. Violence
yeah, right.
Destroyed!
Blown right to shit by mega-bad tech mutants. I ain't fighting, Dulo. Refix the swill here. Fix the swill here.
Vineland is gone.
See? I was talking true.
Don't plug it all at once. Ranger, huh? Oh, I haven't seen a ranger here in a long time.
John Marshall, legendary resistance fighter, war hero. We grew up on stories about this guy. I gotta admit, I was expecting something more... impressive.
Well, I think he's quite impressive. He knows how to pour a drink.
Seems impossible. Vineland's defenses were impenetrable.
So we all thought. We weren't ready for them. We weren't ready for the authority.
They're back then. I'm guessing you'll hear about the Dagger Project.
You damn right.
Problem is, we're under a whole different kind of siege here. Muties. They're clogging up our power turbine in the sewers. Now, if someone was to take care of that...
If that's what it takes to get Dagger online, show me what to kill and where.
You catch on fast. I sent down every rent-a-killer who walked in here, but they all end up dead.
It won't take long.
Enter the sewers. All right. Well... Trader, Intel. Intel traders sell valuable information about locations that may be of interest to you in the wasteland. The Ark chest location contains rare upgrade items. Well, you know what? That's gonna do it for this episode, everybody. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please comment down below, subscribe to the channel, like this video, and I will see you in the next episode. Hi.